Hey guys, so I got the traxxas GTR shocks off right there. And then the Proline shocks, spring assortment, and universal mounting kit. So just only have to install the Proline stuff and go lightweight shock oil from what I'm hearing because it's a dual spring, right? So yeah guys, hopefully you like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the bell icon so you get notified when I upload live stream. Bye guys, peace, I'm out.